Hey, what's going on, guys? This is 85 Retro Gamer here. I'm here to do the Marco Red Ring Challenge. This is for my friend Marco, who basically told me that I could not fix the Red Ring of Death. I'm going to show you three easy ways to fix it. And trust me, this is the fastest way to fix the Red Ring of Death. Alright, now this is option one. Option two.
And then there's that third option.
Well, there you have it. Three easy steps to get rid of the Red Ring of Death.